at my peak, I was doing a television show, a movie, and an album every year. So it was like that churning out that kind of creativity. What happens is you get to a point where you get empty. So I'm excited. I'm re-energized and I'm creating wildly like I used to. I'm ready. I got the beast back.
Woo!
Yeah.